In this example, we are given that there are two speakers A and B at a separation 1 meter are connected to the same oscillator so that both emits waves of same frequency, 1700 Hz in same phase. That means the two speakers are emitting coherent waves. It is saying a sensitive detector moving parallel to the line AB along line LQ, which is 2.4 meter away. It detects a maxima at point P, which is on the perpendicular bisector. As we already know, at point P, the path difference for the two waves should be equal to 0. In this situation, it is saying it will detect another maxima when it reaches a point Q directly opposite to point B, as shown. So, we are required to find the speed of sound waves in air. In this situation, we can say at point Q, the path traveled by the wave from B is 2.4 meter and the path traveled for the wave emitted by speaker A will be, say this is S. So, we can directly write path difference at point Q is delta Q can be written as S minus 2.4 and this S can be simply written as root of 1 square plus 2.4 square minus 2.4. And as at point P path difference is 0, next maxima it detects at point Q. So, we can say here path difference must be equal to lambda. So, this must be equals to lambda. When you simplify, this will give you the value of lambda to be 0.2 meter. The wavelength of the wave emitted by the two speakers is 0.2 meter. We can directly write the speed of sound as V is equals to N lambda, where frequency is already given to us, 1700 Hz multiplied by 0.2 meter. So, this will be 340 meters per second, that will be the answer to this problem.